The Actor Guild of Nigeria has denied claims of abandoning their member, John Okafor, popularly known as Mr Ibu, who is currently battling illness. Recall that the actor had taken to social media to seek public assistance as he battles with his health.
My name is John Okafor, Mr Ibu. I have been down for so many weeks. All I am hoping is your prayers and assistance. I've been in the hospital since I speak to you. I'm still lying down in the hospital. The medical director of this hospital said the best solution is, in case his new idea didn't work, the best idea is to cut off my leg. Just see me. If they cut off my leg, where will I go to? Where will I go to? Where do I go from here? Please, please, be on the prayers for me. Talk to God Almighty. I don't want my leg to be cut off. Please. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Some social media users, however, claimed the guild has abandoned Mr. Ibu, leaving him with no other option than to solicit funds from the public. However, the Actor Guild of Nigeria has stated that it has never abandoned any of its members in their time of need, and provisions have been made for his welfare. This was made known by the guild's director of communications, katehenshaw, in a video shared on its Instagram account on Friday, October 20. According to Enshaw, the guild has remained committed to supporting its members in times of need, particularly concerning health issues. She maintained that the guild has consistently offered vital support to the actor, even before public disclosure of his health status.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is katehenshaw. I am the Director of Communications for the Actors Guild of Nigeria. We are compelled to make this public statement in reaction to the vituperations of some netizens over the health of one of our respected and esteemed members, Mr. John Okafor, popularly known as Mr. Ibu. We are not here, however, to join issues with anybody, but we want to set the record straight over the public outcry that the Guild and his colleagues have abandoned him at his point of need. The Guild has never abandoned any of its members in need, especially with health interventions. We have been in the forefront of providing necessary support to Mr. Ibu even before his health condition was ever made public. And this has been done with the full knowledge of his immediate family members. We have had to task members privately to help in providing assistance towards the intervention. We do not make public any form of assistance provided for our members in need. It is not our modus operandi. Ordinarily, we wouldn't have blinked an eye over this Mr. Ibu issue, but it has become imperative to make some clarifications as the integrity and welfare package of the Guild is at stake. One of the major focal areas under the welfare package of this present administration is the health care of its members.
Please subscribe to this channel, News Pop NG, for more updates. Like and share the video and drop your comments down in the comment section. I am Aderonke Oni. Thanks for watching.